Don't tell me you're still drinking normal coffee. Come on, let me show you something.
To a cocktail shaker, we add 3 shots of espresso. You can also use a glass bottle if you don't have a shaker. 2 teaspoons of sugar, 200 ml of whipping cream.
And then you shake it. Shake it for 5 to 7 minutes until you can feel the consistency changing.
Go ahead and pour it into a chilled cup and sprinkle it with some dark, dark chocolate. And then sit back and relax and enjoy this decadent coffee.